warning, this article contains spoilers for The Handmaid's Tale Season 2, Episode 12. Last week's episode of The Handmaid's Tale was a hard watch, as the show tends to be. June, played by Elizabeth Moss, gave birth in an abandoned mansion and almost bleeds to death.